2 game weeks ago, Makere Impis were no show for their match against Sadolin Mongers in Entebbe. The varsity side attributed its no show on the extensive graduation activities that were at the time taking place in Makere. On its part, the union followed its rulebook and promptly penalized Impis by handing Mongers a walkover win. Since then, many arguments for and against the decision have done the rounds.
What happened is, an audit criteria was set for all clubs to meet in order for them to be able to qualify for the 10 million per club from the league sponsor. That is for the league, the clubs playing in the Premier League. Now, where Impis now gets affected is one of the key conditions is a club has to honor all its fixtures to qualify.
According to Uganda Rugby Union rules, any club that misses one game of the season forfeits its entitlement to 10 million sponsorship money from Nile Stout. After missing the match away to Mongers, Impis have now fallen prey to the rule. The varsity side, however, says this is a miscarriage of justice.
We wish that the league management committee would step into the matter and, if possible, make sure we play the game against Mongers. We'd really appreciate that. We also wouldn't want to lose the sponsorship, and we wish the union could look further into this matter and allow us to get our money, which we've rightfully earned over the years.
The clubs that are playing the game, according to the league rules, the club that wants a change has to reach out to the goodwill of the club it's playing, and after they agree to the postponement, the union can only come in, and that is through still the league management board, to help set a date if they fail to agree on a date. So, in essence, at the moment, URU is being held ransom in a matter that it really couldn't have had say in, as based on the rules and regulations of the league management board.
However, Makere Impis insist they had a valid reason for not turning up for the game against the Mongers. Examples of incidents from the past are cited by the Impis. The varsity side also points out how they have been patient and understanding with the union, only to be rubbed the wrong way by actions from the opposite corner.
In fact, monies we did not get from our relegated season, totaling to 8.5 million shillings, we only received 5 million this year, that is 2 years later. And the union has not given us the balance. As a club, we've understood their position. We feel it is unfair that right now, where they're supposed to understand our position, they haven't.
Whatever the outcome of the situation is, one thing is for sure. It will set a tone for future incidents and also define the relationship between the union and some of the lesser teams. Felix Manyindo, NTV Sport.